The bankruptcy code requires that all an individual's debt be listed. Is it still possible, though, for someone to pay back a medical provider, a dentist, or someone else that they owed money to after the case is filed? Is there anything stopping them from paying a debt if they want to?
There's nothing stopping you. You can always voluntarily pay a creditor, but they still have to be listed. Every creditor has to be listed. What you can do is, let's say you have a dentist, that's your family dentist. You still have to list them. However, you might want to give them a call or come just tell them, I'm filing for bankruptcy. However, don't worry, I will definitely pay you. And if you want to maybe keep good relations with your dentist or et cetera, you might want to actually do that. However, if you do owe debt to your family members, you don't want to pay them right before bankruptcy because that is seen as preference of creditors. So what you want to do is you just want to go through bankruptcy, file it, and then pay off the debt to your relatives or your friends after you actually file for bankruptcy.